Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are interrupting regular programming to bring you the latest news bulletin that former President Ferdinand E. Marcos died at 6:48 tonight. Marcos died after slipping into a coma. He was 72 years old.